For the first time in 14 years, tolls are set to go up with the start of the new year. In September, the State Thruway Authority Board passed toll hikes that were previously approved. On January 1st, Easy Pass holders will start seeing higher rates. They'll be paying 5% more. Everyone else will see tolls increase 75%.